All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with similar height and reach. Now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon.
There we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. And it lands. That punch will work right through the guard. Now mixing one into the body. Big elbow there.
Man, that is rough. What a wild exchange.
Oh! And a nice jab.
Good defense there.
Nice shot.
Lands a big right hand over
to the left.
Oh!
He is hurt here.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
He hurt him with that hook.
Once again, establishing the jab here.
Huge block there.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
Now, he's gonna pull down on his shin.
And this might just be a matter of time.
Any second now, he might have to tap.
That will do it!
Great job in establishing that submission.
Yeah, Joe, that was quick, but can't say that we're all that surprised with this result here tonight. He said he didn't want to waste a lot of time. He wanted to be efficient, knew he wanted to get this fight to the ground. Here we go inside the Octagon for the...